Hey everybody, say hi, Oots. It is 4:15 in the morning. We are in Nashville and we're getting ready to go to Turks and Caicos, and I wanted to bring you guys with me. We woke up at 3:30 and pretty tired, but super excited. Got here. We are in Turks and Caicos. We're so excited, and one of the very best things about beaches is that they have private transfers. We have Dwight here with us today. Dwight, say hi to everybody.
Hello, how you all doing? Good.
And we got picked up at the airport in this wonderful SUV. It's so nice. We didn't have to wait. We didn't have to get in a shuttle. We're so happy. Everybody, I am now all ready for dinner and I'm in the French Village, and I wanted to do some vlogging because it is so gorgeous here. It's an amazing spot for photos day or night, and it's also really relaxing and quiet. We're waiting to eat dinner at Le Petit Chateau right now, which is incredible to come over here for a nice, calm, relaxing night and of course photos. Good morning, everybody. It is day 3 in Turks and Caicos. We had an incredible night last night. We ate dinner at Le Petit Chateau. I'm going to talk all about it in my restaurant rundown video, so make sure to check that out. We're headed to Schooner's this morning for breakfast, and I think that we're headed also to the water park today. We've been really lazy our first 2 days, and I think that now we've finally kind of caught up enough to where we feel like doing something fun. So I'm gonna take my camera along for that so you guys can see the renovations to the water park and kind of what they offer for water sports. But for right now, I just wanted to say good morning, happy day 3, and look at this view.
Ice in my veins, I've been driving this train. Years in this lane, there's no stopping this flame, cause I came to the game and I changed it to play how I like, rearranged it to my own domain. Yeah, I got what it takes, made lots of mistakes, taking shots, skipping breaks, feeling lost, feeling great, popping off, singing straight, never stopped, never changed, all the squad here to play, and I've got something to say. Yeah,
I work hard each and every day, I get lost in the words I say, I don't push pause, no, I push play, I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the things I make. I turn flaws into flawless traits. I build tall, never cap in space.
I won't stop till I hear him say.
You guys, day 3 has been incredible so far. We had an amazing time today at the water park. Now we are getting ready to go to Kimono's, and we're actually gonna pre-game dinner with more dinner. We're going to Soy actually before Kimono's because I didn't get to try it last time I was here and I really wanted to, and I thought some sushi would be the perfect appetizer for hibachi. Okay, Meredith, what's been the best part of day 3? Choked.
I actually know.
The water slides. The water, that was really fun. We finally got there, folks.
Feeling a lot of things.
A little light post-lunch vlogging because I'm here at a location that I think I'll end up talking a lot about in my review. This is kind of a really small and secluded pool in the Key West Village. And maybe I shouldn't put this in my review because then maybe too many people will be here. But this is where I've spent most of my time just because there's no music. There's not even enough chairs around the pool for a crowd. And it's really close to the beach and a bar and a restroom. And if you're looking for a nice escape, I think this would be a great place for you. I will explain in the restaurant rundown. Oh my god. Alright, second dinner. Here we go. Okay, I've eaten so much on this trip. Sorry, I look a little tired this morning, but I'm back in Mario's. We ate here last night for dinner, and I wanted to come back because they have a breakfast buffet. I'm also eating breakfast at Barefoot by the Sea later as well, but I wanted to check out the buffet so I could talk about it in my restaurant rundown, and also because two breakfasts are better than one. Okay, so we signed up for the glass bottom boat tour. It's about to go down. You ready, Mare?
Yes.
We're ready.
Thank you.
last night. We're thoroughly depressed.
Sad.
But we're headed for one last really great dinner at Schooner's. Sorry guys, it's dark. We're just gonna have to deal with it. Yeah, headed to dinner at Schooner's. Maybe gonna do dessert at Sky. Madison, it's Schooner's. It's not Schooner's. We ordered a lot of dessert. A lot.
Double dessert.
I think this is more like quattros. Okay. Well, we're leaving Turks. We're so sad. But we'll be back soon. Thanks for watching, guys.